we benefit as a society when we are quiet but are listening to what each other has to say. Because I firmly believe there's much more that unites all of us than separates us. We all have that one family member when that phone call, you see that number, you're like, We all have that one day at work when you're like, yeah, I'm ready to go. We all, you know, look at the connectivity when you're at a sporting event. For those 2 to 3 hours, people that you do not know, there is that shared collective spirit where you are best friends in that moment, or you go into that movie. And I think that's the great thing about cinema. You don't know each other, but you're all connected with that one scene or whatever, you're all rooting. And if we could just translate that energy into our everyday lives, I think as a country, we'd be so better off. So I think that is, you know, when Dr. King, you know, many years ago, when he, you know, taught about inclusion and love and supporting one another, and this is your brother and this is your sister, I think this is what he meant of, you know, again, there's much more that connects all of us, that separates us.